Friction stir welding. Friction stir welding is quite new, but at the same time, a trend-setting welding process for the industry Grenzebach is dedicated to. We receive many questions and recognize uncertainties about this process. We want to show its advantages and face the issues. Friction stir welding is an innovative technology. This is why many production companies cannot rely on years of experience and their own experts yet. This leads to uncertainty. Grenzebach is aware of that. This is why our experts support you, train your employees, and share our knowledge with you so that you will be able to stand on your own two feet and acquire the necessary know-how. For friction stir welding, no additional material is used. This is why bigger gap dimensions and form tolerances cannot be compensated. That is correct. And this is why we already think one step ahead. During the development of the components, we assist you with the design of the joint, such as the lap joint. We propose specific designs in alignment with our customers, as well as tolerance limits that fit into the production chain. This is part of our holistic approach. The speed mainly depends on the complexity of the welding process. With friction stir welding, we achieve 1 to 2 meters per minute, which is comparable to the speed of other welding processes. For sure, it is a huge investment on such equipment, but friction stir welding is a process for serial industry scale production. Due to the high durability of the process, the scrap rate is low. Furthermore, it reduces efforts for the preparation and post-processing of the seams, and thus decreasing the production costs. With respect to the number of units produced, the level of investment is the same as for other welding processes in serial production. If you still have questions regarding friction stir welding, please do not hesitate to contact us.